smoking now, but it sure was in that back right-hand corner. But perfect 500 mark for Jonathan, and he comes back with an 8-tenth advantage, as now Mark Hill will come up on the right side. And he needed to make up 8-tenths of a second. Mark Hill running S-time.